when you're sitting opposite your daughter and she is saying that their voice is coming out of the television, or that websites that she takes you to are all part of a plot against her, you come to understand that people can believe things that are just not true, that are far-fetched, and that it's not a question of them making it up. It is a question that of them actually completely believing things that aren't true.